News, a death investigation is currently underway in Duxbury after a man was pulled from the water at Island Creek Pond. This was just after 2 this morning. Crews were called to the scene for reports of a missing swimmer. A fire department boat recovered one person from the water. The Plymouth DA is now investigating.